Craig. Nice to meet you.
How you doing?
What are we doing today?
A little skydiving.
Why?
Why not?
All right, so not a special occasion or anything like that, just because?
I guess I was challenging my boss over here. I kept telling him, why haven't you gone and done it? And now, here I am.
So you're nervous at all? What's wrong with you?
I'm excited.
That's a good answer, but you should be nervous. You're jumping out of an airplane.
I stood on top of too many mountain peaks thinking, man, I wish I could jump off this.
All right, fair enough. Well, we'll be higher than most of them when we get up to the top. Yeah. So we got a super sweet hat for you here.
All right.
You don't have to put it on yet. It's way too hot. I hear our airplane running over there. And as soon as it comes over, we'll hop on and go for a ride. Sound good?
Awesome.
Let's do it. All right, here we go. When you're getting in, watch your head. It's really low, okay? All right, so here we are in the airplane. So have you ever been in an airplane this small before?
No, sir.
It's right here.
Have you ever saw it on the floor of an airplane going backwards before?
Can't say I have.
No. And you've never jumped out of an airplane?
All in one.
This is like the most amazing day ever. So we're going to have about a 15-minute ride up to altitude, sit back, relax, look at the view on my office window here, and we get up to the top and jump out, all right?
I like it.
Here we go!
Bring it!
Here we go.
No heavy.
Woo!
So what'd you think?
Awesome.
Did you feel like you were falling or you were flying like a bird?
A little of both.
Definitely falling at first, right?
One giant lead fall.
So did you like the free fall part the best or the parachute ride?
I think jumping out of the plane.
Done. Congratulations, you're the world's newest skydiver. Thanks for coming out. Woo-hoo!